Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Acacia Creek 13th Anniversary Party. Let the show begin.
When the tomorrow is night on Mondays, with the stars up above in your eyes, Bam's having his nightborn romance, beneath the cover of October's skies. You know the leaves on the trees are falling to the sound of the breezes that blow. And I'm trying to place to the calling of the heart's train, the place of the new. You know the night's magic seems to whisper in a shadow. You know the light seems to shine in your blush.
Thank you. there.
Ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats. The show is about to begin. Ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats. The show is about to begin.
Are you?
I am Alice.
Alice.
Yay. Yeah.
Alice who?
Alice in Wonderland, isn't it obvious?
Not necessarily.
Oh.
You're an Alice in Wonderland.
Yes, nice to
Where's
meet you.
Where's Wonderland?
We are in Wonderland, I thought.
We're in Wonderland.
Yeah.
Is this Wonderland?
Yeah.
Maybe I'm the one that's lost. I'm looking for a tea party.
I haven't seen one of those yet. I've been chasing a rabbit around.
Where's the rabbit?
I'm looking for him. Can anybody help me?
Oh my God.
Where'd he go?
You're looking for a rabbit. I'm looking for a tea party. What are all these people doing here?
I didn't think about that.
Huh.
Actually.
Does anybody know why you're here? Maybe one of you know why you're here.
Yeah, we're retired.
Oh, you're retired. I want to be here.
Me too.
Does anybody know what this is here?
I got a rabbit.
You've got a rabbit.
Where?
What is going on here? What's this event for? An anniversary. What kind of an anniversary?
A tea party.
A tea party anniversary. Okay. 13. 13 what? 13 years. Oh, yes. Today's the anniversary?
Yeah.
Okay. Today's the actual anniversary. No. Oh, my going on? I'm so confused. I don't understand. You're looking for a rabbit. I'm looking for a tea party. Today you're having an anniversary that's not really on the anniversary date. Who is in charge of this place? Who? Who's Chuck? Excuse me. Is somebody over here named Chuck?
What's a Chuck?
I don't know what a Chuck is. Excuse me, sir, are you in charge?
No.
No. Oh my God. We got somebody who's not in charge at an anniversary party that's not the anniversary. She's looking for the rabbit, and I'm looking for a tea party. This is going to be fun. Yeah. I'm mad. Yeah, I'm mad with the hat. Why don't we just get the guy who is in charge, maybe he can clarify this whole thing. What do you think?
It sounds good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mr. Chuck Major.
Bring him up here.
How many people have lived here more than 8 or 9 years? You all have been to these events that we have done many times, and Jeffrey has emceed them. Have we ever had one without any glitches to technology? No, that's why we love Jeffrey, it never works. So now I'm standing here with a headphone. Anyway, welcome. Happy, happy, happy. 13 years we've been here. We're still going strong. Congratulations to all of you. I only want to ask one favor. I'm not making any speeches tonight. I would like... Calm down over there. I would like everyone who was one of the founders that moved in the first 3 months of 2010, February, March, April, please stand up. If you can stand up or raise your hand. Thank you guys. Thank you very much. I always want to honor you. I appreciate the fact that you were the first ones in the door. And so that's all. Oh, I got it, Joy. Oh yeah, you're good. First day. Joy was the first day. And let's have a good round of applause for our group who's going to just drive us crazy with dancing later. Thank you. Thank you for being here. And the last thing is, quite simply, I'm not making any speeches, but I'm going to ask John Humphreys to come forward and say the invocation so that we can get to the meat. Get to the filet. Don't hold them up too long, John.
You can hold the battery.
I'll be your assistant.
Please do remain seated, everyone. It's a little hard to move these chairs around, and I'm reminded of a pastor I once knew who said that God is more interested in your attitude than your altitude. So remain seated. And please join me in prayer. Heavenly Father, source of all good gifts, as we celebrate this 13th anniversary of Acacia Creek, we are thankful for this safe and comfortable place in which we live. May our friendships be strengthened through our fellowship this evening. We also give thanks for the food that we are receiving tonight. Bless this food to our use, that we may find in its strength to increase our service to each other and to you. Amen.
Thank you, John. Perfect. All right. Short and sweet, guys. No speeches. I have nobody to introduce tonight. Wow, this is really good. Let's play. Let's party. I want to see a lot of dancers up there later. After you get those steaks in your bellies, you got to work it off. Okay? All right. Have a great night. Have a lot of fun. Thank you.